My mom was onto something when she chided me with, "If you don't have something good to say, Jean, don't say anything at all." Thinking positively decreases your risk of heart disease and improves your overall mood. In the midst of gloomy winter days spent dealing with mounds of work, thinking negatively tends to come more easily than thinking positive. To begin overcoming your negative thinking, try things like making a list of at least 3 things you did well today, or smiling at the checker in the grocery store and telling them to have a good day, or identifying 1 thing you enjoyed today. When you find yourself thinking negatively, stop and deliberately identify something positive going on in that moment. Building a pattern of positive thought doesn't happen overnight, but if you work at it a little bit each day, it'll pay off in your attitude and in your overall health.